the county Galway. One pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no diamonds or costly jewels, no paint or parlor, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet, she had ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. Said she, "Come in, sir, and meet me father, and for to please him, play the foggy do." I played the blackbird, the stack of barley, Rodney's glory, and the foggy do. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and the tears flowed in her eyes so blue. Or costly jewels, no paint or parlor, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet, she had ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. Donegal. Said she, "Goodbye, sir," as she cried, and my heart remains with the Galway shawl. She wore no diamond, no costly jewels, no pain, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet, she had ribbons on it,